멈춰.
Hello everybody, welcome back to LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. This is going to be the final part, so I hope you're ready. And I think this is going to be a pretty short part because there's really not much left. Yeah, this part is going to be relatively short. Because there's the, we fight Magneto, then Doctor Doom, then Loki and Galactus. Yeah, that's it. That's literally all that's left.
Magneto's space station, Asteroid M. We don't know much about it, but it is sure to be swarming with bad guys and booby traps. Any shield agent attempting to gain entry should proceed with extreme caution.
Hey guys, hope you don't mind. No hot water at the apartment.
This location is indeed perfect.
You do know he's the god of mischief. His involvement is vital to my rule on this earth. You can be in charge of metal recycling.
Oh, intruders! I will deal with them.
Dr. Doom, our victory is nigh.
Really? How did Doom get preferred parking? Let's tell him.
Damn, you didn't have to do Dr. Doom like that. Cover me. Okay, what am I looking at here?
Thank you.
less than stellar idea was this. Get ready.
Hang on, everybody!
Reckless mortals.
Your god powers aren't helping, Lightning Rod.
End of the line for you, I'm afraid. Do see yourself out. I'm rather busy.
Oh, you realize we all can fly, right? Well, I guess Spider-Man technically can't fly, but either way, all of us can get across.
Sense is tingling.
Station bends to my will. Literally. Do you really think you can defeat me here?
I don't think I can defeat you. I know I can defeat you, dumbass. Because this is called Lego Marvel Superheroes, not Lego Marvel Super Villains. Okay. Let's just beat their asses. Damn, that was awesome. I didn't even have to move. Alright, what? Tony? What are you doing way over there, Tony?
Asteroid M, but I don't get a housewarming gift.
I say,
Good luck magnetizing Thor's god hammer. Oh, and I've demagnetized my armor just for this occasion.
Yeah, I took a bath. That's all I did.
None of my mutant kin here to betray their race. Oh, what a delightful change of pace.
You leave me no choice. This will be your end.
Funny, I was about to say the same thing.
Wishes to do me harm. Amusing.
This cannot be. We mutants are the future, not you heroes.
my science brain, then find a way to stop it for good.
Dr. Doom, I require your assistance.
Ignore him. We must focus on the task at hand. Oh dear. I know why you're here. How do we prevent your boss from making Earth his lunch?
My board.
What does Doom want with it?
Loki. Using the power cosmic.
We have almost no chance of saving Earth even with your help. Our best hope is to stop Doom before his plan moves forward. I've put in a call for outside help.
The lab looks great. This is Agent Hill from S.H.I.E.L.D. Director Fury is in urgent need of your assistance. Agent Coulson is on his way to pick up Magneto.
We'll be right there.
Mother, can I get a rabbit?
What? Where am I?
I'll get the broom. Could I have a broom also? And some cheese, please.
We've collated all of our data from every S.H.I.E.L.D. agent and Avenger throughout the world, and we've managed to ascertain that Dr. Doom is definitely up to something bad. I know that's not much to go on, but it is a start, right?
You seem awfully happy about this. Just saying. Hey, Stan Lee.
Planetary catastrophe that may soon be unleashed by Dr. Doom. He must be stopped.
My time is at hand. Soon, all on Earth will bow to Doom.
The Earth is such an important part of my revenge.
Thanks, but we'll do all the avenging around here.
And Loki and his pal have a big, bad mega weapon.
Simpletons have no idea the danger that is right in front of you. I have created this Doom Ray to defend the planet from destruction. Also to destroy all resistance to my benevolent rule.
Defend the Earth? From what?
I'll hold them off. You finish my weapon.
Excellent suggestion.
Fools! This place is mine to rule!
Hey, spider-like agility at your service.
You can't possibly defeat me alone. Who says he's alone? It's not time for clobbering. I have work to do.
You think Dr. Doom and Loki are the kind of guys who'd share power?
Not in the slightest. That might play to our advantage.
Spider sense again. What is it?
Cap, you're up.
Hey,
have something that would fit in that?
Yes, we do.
Keep your eyes peeled. We must find a way to reach Doom and Loki. Cover me thing.
Thank you.
spider sense again. What is it?
Warning. Adjoining connection bridge is not safe. Proceeding is not advised.
Yeah, they always say that.
I know, right, Cap? Also, the fact that everyone is breathing in space. Eh, whatever, it's just a game. And they're made of plastic anyway, so that doesn't really matter. Where's the last one? Where are you? Oh, there you are.
is this happening? No one defeats Doom!
Nice one. All right.
You have imagination, don't.
Nice hat.
Yeah, Galactus does have a pretty nice hat. I have to agree.
Devourer of worlds,
not mine, but.
My vengeance will be realized on your pathetic planet. I will harness the power of Galactus. He will have the Earth for breakfast and Asgard for lunch.
Wow, he's gonna be pretty full. That's quite a lot of protein, even for a big guy.
This, all this, brother. All the sad plan for revenge on Earth? On Asgard?
Yes, brother. I sat in my prison cell, plotting my revenge, thinking, planning, convincing Dr. Dumb to do my bidding. And you never saw it coming. Now, behold my genius!
Okay, people, let's go to work. Avengers, assemble!
Attempting to eat our planet with the help of a Norse god. I'm on it.
Thank you for calling S.H.I.E.L.D. Can you hold, please? Thank you for calling S.H.I.E.L.D. Please hold.
Gentlemen, the situation is dire. I welcome any ideas.
You've got to be more flexible in your thinking, Director. Maybe the bad guys can help. I guess technically that's a bad idea.
Ironic.
I mean, if Earth is gone, who do they have to menace with evil plots? Each other?
Hello.
Doc, it's Nick Fury. I have a proposal for you and your friends.
Abomination and Magneto and take them to Doom.
Sounds like a risky venture to me. And I'm all about risky ventures.
Alrighty.
I never thought it would come to this.
There we go.
We need you to escort Magneto and Abomination to meet up with Dr. Doom.
But last time I did this, it just cut to black. Oh yeah, it's weird. I don't know what happened. Oh, you see that little buffer there?
Abomination and Magneto to a rendezvous point in Central Park. Head over there and meet them.
What he's doing. I tend not to play well with people who've been attacking me and trying to steal all my stuff.
Were we only children again, I would resolve this by giving Loki what you mortals call a wedging. But I fear the forceful elevation of undergarments will not save us now.
Maybe not, but I'd pay good money to see that.
I would too, to be honest.
Well, if it isn't two mighty Avengers seeking the help of Emil Blonsky.
Pretty sure Magneto there will prove much more useful. You're just along for the ride.
Damn.
Can you get on with this?
I suppose assisting you is preferable to the entire planet being destroyed, if only marginally.
Doom's insisting on taking his own jet to fight Galactus. Can't say I'll ever understand villains and their demands. There's no time to argue. Head over to the financial district and meet him.
You heard the man. Time to move. Don't fall behind.
We really be helping these clowns. Their ugly green friend threw me through a window. So let's ditch these do-gooders already.
Your memory is as abominable as the rest of them. It's either this or become Galactus. So let's just find Doom and get this over with.
See, expect me to help them out when they've gone and trapped my jet? Is nothing sacred anymore? I was gone for 2 minutes.
Keep your face on. I'll take care of this.
Credit where it's due. This is why those hero guys keep their jets in secret hangars.
I'm not going anywhere until this injustice has been resolved! Oops.
Why? Maybe you're not completely useless after all.
Devourer of worlds. If our unintelligence is to be believed, we got it off an internet site. He is as old as the universe itself. His hunger is unrelenting and will consume any planet unfortunate enough to cross his path. That can't be good.
No, it can't.
Vengeance is mine, puny creatures! Kneel before me!
Okay, folks, this is our last shot. Make it count.
Okay, if I remember correctly, this boss is pretty easy. Then do it now. Oh shit, Abomination just killed himself.
Thank you.
The device is built, but we need to connect the power.
Well, Doom's dead.
Space bending cube. But I'll bet we could have some fun.
I'll take that. Thanks.
Can we talk about this?
No. I bet you taste it too cool. I need a palate cleanser.
All right, we did it. Now we just gotta get through the final cutscene, then I think we're done. I don't think there's a post-credit scene. I could be wrong, though. I'll check anyway.
time to face some justice.
Remember our bargain, Fury?
Yes. You all get a head start while the good guys count to 30.
That's the deal you made. Hulk, start counting.
One, two, three. Yes, not a bad deal, I must say.
Though I think that
we're on the clock.
Surfer, we reconstructed it from the cosmic bricks.
I will use it to find Galactus and set him on a course away from Earth.
Ride the cosmic waves, my friend.
Once more, the world is safe, and the heroes have saved the day. And that, true believer, is exactly how it should have ended.
Right now, this is a certified hood classic. Seriously, this is the Disney Plus show I'd want. Something like this. Like, why isn't this out yet? Well, we don't care about the She-Hulks or the Ahsokas or the Lokis or the Moon Knights or whatever. Nah, we need something like this. I know the MCU is getting milked to death, but come on, just one. Actually, maybe it doesn't even have to be MCU. It could be just an entirely separate universe, like something like this. Like, this would be cool. Like, just put it on the big screen, like, get rid of the Lego-y aspects, and just, like, the story is already there for you. Like, they'd be stupid not to do something like this. But, anyway. I'm just gonna hang out here till the credits end, and I just remembered there is a post-credit scene, so, yeah. I'll hang out here, and I'll cut to the post-credit scene.
Avengers and their allies just defeated Galactus.
That's not why we're here. There's something else.
Our world.
Oh shit, it's Batman! I'm just kidding.
Mr. Tinnus, there you are, my brave comrade. What? The people of Wakanda thank you.
Alright, now I think it's it. And yeah, I'm gonna cut this, cause this is a copyright strike just waiting to happen. Oh, okay then, just like that, huh? Alright, that'll do it for this Let's Play, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. The next Let's Play will be, Kirby Triple Deluxe. I hope you look forward to that. And until then, I'll see you in the next video. See ya, chump!